All right, good morning, guys. Well, I'm doing this video because I want to do, I guess, a pre-video before the video. Well, anyway, I'm going to start doing a vlog, and I'm hoping and praying that you guys will come and watch me and my family as we go through life and its challenges and its changes and its drama and its goodness and its blessings, and just come on this journey with us. Well, first off, let me tell you a little bit about me. My name is Conchita. Conchita. Yes, my name is Spanish, but I'm not. Okay. my name is Conchita, and I'm 43 years old. Yes, I said 43. Yes, I'm telling my age. Yes, I am. Most women don't tell their age. I don't know why. I guess, well, there's a lot of reasons why people don't tell their age. They don't want people to know how they are. That's number one. They may be dating somebody older or younger and they want to lie about their age. I mean, there's a lot of reasons why, okay? But anyway, I'm 43 years old, and this is the year 2016. I will be 44 July 31st. That's my birthday. That's my birthday. I'm a Leo. I have two children. I have a daughter that's 21. She'll be 22 in July as well, July the 29th. Let me show you a picture of her. That's Nia. That's my oldest daughter. And I have a six-year-old daughter. She's so beautiful. And her name is Lenora. Let me show you a picture of her. That's little Lenora. I call her Nora, Nori, Leo, because her name's Lenora. Leo's really like Leonora, but whatever. I call her Leo. She's in first grade, doing very well. She's an honor roll student. Let's see here. Well, let me get back to Nia. Nia is, like I said, she's 21. She is studying to be a dental assistant, so she can mess with the teeth assist. So that's a good thing. She has a daughter. She's married. She has a daughter, and her daughter's name is Kaylee Michelle. Kaylee is 10 months old. She was born in March of 2015 on the 24th. And let's see here. Well, I just got an apartment, and the kids and I are together. We're living together. Why? Because, well, I'm going through a divorce. Go figure. But I'm not sad about it. Trust me, I'm going through a divorce. And I'm just going to show you some things that are going on, and, you know, I'm going to answer questions as I go along. I'm going to ask you questions too, because I think as a group, if we're going to be together, if you're going to be watching me, and we're going to be interacting, and you're going to be a part of my family. If I'm going to open up to you, open up to me. Tell me when I'm going too crazy, when I'm doing stuff I shouldn't be doing. Let me know, you know, because this is stuff like life lessons. And this is just going to be a way for me to vent, to grow, to establish things, and just, you know, move forward in a more positive light is what I'm working on doing. And right now, let's see here. What else? Oh, we have Coco. I forgot Coco. Coco is my dog. And let me show you a picture of her. Coco is 9 years old. She'll be 10 in May of this year. And she's half long-haired Chihuahua, half Dachshund. And she's a hot mess, but I love her, love her, love her. She's one of the family, has been for years, and since we brought her home, and she's just a wonderful dog. And we'll talk more about Coco later, but she's just wonderful. And let's see here. Well, when I say the kids stay with me, they stay with me. Let me tell you why. I know it's public information, whatever. My daughter, Nia, she's also going through a divorce. Isn't that crazy? And what's strange and coincidental, our husbands work together. So that should tell you something. We'll get more into that later, too. But I just wanted to say hello this morning. Oh, I want to show y'all my shirt. Hold up. Let me see if I can... Okay, it says fight. You see it? fight. And you see that Susan Comer emblem? Well, breast cancer emblem. See it? Yeah. Okay. So while we're doing this vlog, I just want to tell you, I'm going to get off topic for a moment, but find a cause that you can support. Find a cause that you can support. I've been supporting breast cancer research long before Nia was born. So I would say maybe 24 years. Nia's 21. So yeah, about 24 years I've been supporting. But I don't have anyone in my family that has breast cancer. It just, to me, is a fight that I think is worth fighting for. And I buy things to make sure that my dollars are being spent towards it. I've done 2 breast cancer walks. And I think it's a great cause. Nia played tennis when she was younger, and her tennis bag was a breast cancer, had a breast cancer emblem and all that stuff on it. Lenora, she plays tennis now. She started when she was 4 years old. She's 6 now, as I stated. Her tennis bag is a breast cancer, has a breast cancer emblem on it. Let me show it to you. It's a Wilson bag. So you got the Wilson emblem, but it's pink. Then you come all the way across and you see hope. Hope for the cure. So, yeah, so Lenora's tennis bag is a breast cancer bag. And like I said, you know, we support breast cancer. I have a lot of things. I have about 4 or 5 shirts, pair of sweatpants, you know, socks. I mean, you know, anything that I can do to put some dollars towards it. You can pick a charity. You know what? Make this year your year. A year that you find a way to help somebody else. I don't care if you just donate a dollar. It's worth it to be able to know that you're out there helping someone else fight either for a cause or raising food for the hungry or, you know, supporting abused women, abused men, abused kids, something. Put some money towards something. Like I said, I don't care if it's a dollar. Do something, you know, to help somebody else. Okay, so back to us. Back to me. Well, you'll see me sometimes with makeup and without. I don't wear makeup every day. You know, I just don't. But I'm getting ready to go somewhere, so I just wanted to do this quick vlog. And eventually, I'll have an intro, I'll have a theme song, I have a lot of stuff going on with my vlog, but I just wanted to come out and say hello today. And as I go along in my journey, I will let you guys know, you know, a lot about us going forward. Each vlog, you'll learn a little bit more about us. That's about it. So just wanted to say hello and to introduce everybody, and pretty soon, you'll be seeing us vlogging. Thanks a lot. Let me know any ideas you may have for us on what you'd like to see us do. All right, take care. Bye-bye.